particular situation where she wants to get married and she is the child which is born out of wedlock, meaning the parents said, in our bila, for people help me. And then the female becomes pregnant with this child. If the child is a lady, is a girl, then it is something that we have to be careful. Because when this particular girl, when she grows up and has an adult and she wants to get married, it is not permissible for her father, who has any adult, that he has adult, to marry her off. Because why? She cannot be a guardian, she cannot be a wali. Because in Islam, we do not consider her to be the father of this child. We do not consider him to be the father of this child. So he cannot be a guardian in the akad nikah. If he becomes a guardian, then the marriage is not valid. When the marriage is not valid, then again you will have a problem. Because this girl, and you will live and you will be this man, and you the cook. And then all the while, she will be committing any adultery. She will be committing zina. Because why? The marriage is not, the marriage is not valid. So in this particular situation, how does she go about getting married? You see, in this particular situation, it is compulsory upon the wali market, upon the magistrate of the Muslim court to marry her off, not the father. Because why? She is a child who is born out of wedlock. It is not permissible for the father to be a guardian. It is not permissible for the father to commission others to become a guardian. Because it is for Allah, it's not just thing as for thee. Sometimes any the father of the child, he does not perform any marriage agreement. What does he do? He appoints someone else to perform any other agreement for him. This is commissioning. BaraakAllah. In this particular situation, we say his commissioning is not valid. When his commissioning is not valid, again and again we say that nikah is not valid. And sometimes these are the things that occur in our society. You have someone that he knows, he himself knows that a doctor is born out of wedlock. That he is not supposed to do the act of nikah. But what did he do? He commissioned others. Meaning that he appointed